exactly. Give a message to the Goans and to the politicians who are doing this.
First of all, I think so, whoever's involved first, the architect, the town and country planning, then the builder who's constructing this, the panchayat who's giving permission, then we go higher up. Who are the ministers involved? Who are the MLAs involved? Who are the main central leaders involved? I mean, you are taking a heritage site and building a construction for personal use. Really, because if the view is excellent, it's by the riverside, you don't even have some responsibility of yours. If you're born and brought up in Goa, this is a heritage site. That means you all don't know anything about how to protect what belongs not only to us, but for generations that have, you know, fought for liberation here. We are going to be celebrating 60 years of liberation, and this is what we are fighting here, for protest to save our land. If this one construction goes ahead, the whole stretch will, it will just multiply, because the money and land is like gold here. And anything facing the riverside and beautification, is people will pay any amount of money and they will buy this. So it is our duty as Goans to come and protect it. So I am from Taligaon. We know how our fields have got destroyed and how urbanization has involved. And we don't want old Goa, which is, see the word, old Goa, its essence of old Goa, should not be destroyed and should be protected. That's why this is a heritage. And we saw so many speakers like Prajal speaking. Then we had architects speaking. I mean, they have broken every law possible, and false, approvals have been given. And we common men, when we want to construct a small thing, we have to run helter-skelter to get permission. And here, within few months, it's done, and already, I mean, on the pictures, it looks so small, but coming down, I walked down to the place. When you walk down, on the right side, it is all the Goans who couldn't come here. Come, take a round and see this, what our elected representatives who are live for that. Panchayat should have been destroying it, but Panchayat has given permission. Breaking CRZ rule. We just had a CRZ meeting, protecting Goa, protecting our rivers, protecting our land. This is a heritage site, and it's a disgrace. And we will stand here, and I, being a Taligaon car, I know elections are coming, but I will stand by these people. And if I have to come, even on the election day, I will come and I'll fight over here if it's needed. God bless you.
Yes. Thank you.